Hello everybody and welcome to some Let's Play Day of Infamy. So I haven't done anything on the channel in a while, so I'm gonna come back. Day of Infamy is a first person kind of, I don't know, I think it's pretty realistic World War II shooter. And I've been really hankering for some World War II games to play. Brings me back to my childhood. Call of Duty 2 Big Red Run. I remember that game. All the Medal of Honors, all that stuff. Being a child back then, when all games were still rated T. What a time. Alright, so it looks like we're playing on Orta. Ooh, I have not played on this map yet. So this game's got a bunch of maps. I like most of them so far. Some of them aren't that. Yeah. I like urban more than I do woods and stuff. The attacking team must capture one point at a time. Okay, yeah, so it's offensive. This is just one of the basic game points. Think of it like Rush from Battlefield if you've played Battlefield before. Basically what'll happen is one team's attacking the objective, the other's defending. Each time you take the objective, you gain more stuff. Like, more respawns, and then you push on to the next objective. And then the supply we get, two for capturing objective, one for falling back, and one for every five kills, is what we use to, like, get better weapons and stuff in-game. Now, I hope I get to play as the flamethrower, because I love... Flamethrowers are very, very fun. They're just so enjoyable. There's nothing your opponents can do. You can just pre-fire everywhere, and you just murder all of them. Alright, I'm adjusting my gamepad and stuff to try to get into a good position. Alright, I like this. I think this is good. Okay, is this going to hurry up and load? I always wondered what NWI stands for. Alright, so we are in the German. So yeah, these units and stuff, they just determine what camouflage you wear. For this map, I would probably want to go, like, these guys, or them, but these are the only ones I have unlocked, and these are the default, and I don't like the look of the default. I like having my helmet. Alright, and we have a flame trooper. We get to be the flame trooper. Yay. Look at how soulless he looks. Yes. Wonderful. Alright. Where is that voice coming from? Is that my guy talking? Okay, am I the only one? Okay, no, there's four people.
I am a playing infantry.
Oh yeah, there's a person talking. Wonderful. Hopefully he'll say something coherent. Oh fuck. Yeah, that was bad. So I'm gonna have to wait for someone else to die. Oh, this is really annoying. We only have two. So we're gonna have to wait for another person to die before we can respawn. I shouldn't have walked out like that. I guess I was just, I don't know, I didn't think there'd be anyone. So that's the guy who killed me. Now we have to wait for a squad mate to regroup. Someone needs to run back there. Someone run back and respawn us. I can't tell if it actually did it or not. I don't think this guy's gonna be able to get it by himself. There's four. Okay, there we go. We came back. They're at A. Yeah, that was useful. Fuck. That's friendly. That's a friendly. Oh yeah, and a fun thing, you can totally shoot the flame tanks in this game and cause a massive explosion. Fuck! Ugh, I'm not good at these long ranges. They're not for me. We still have more waves than the enemy does. Oh gosh. Getting slaughtered. This is not good. This is not entertaining. Perhaps a change in class is in order. I don't know. I like flamethrowers. But, ooh, yay. Can I get my... Damn it. They don't have the STG yet. Alright, a person switched to the flame thing. I'm just going to use the MG42 then. Screw y'all. And there's the dude with our flamer. Alright, let's go ahead and clear. Alright, someone just got flamed. Defending Sniper's Nest. Okay. Alright, can I not set my machine gun on this? Damn it. Okay, well, we need to go find somewhere we can set up our machine gun. So we have to go prone. Hello, sir. That is a friendly. I do not know what he's doing. Dude, you're wasting your ammo. Chill. I'm not gonna do that. Someone else should do that. I got myself a nice little camping spot. Alright, our server's starting to become more populated. Doo-doo. You wanna come near the window again? Damn it. Couldn't turn my machine gun enough. Oh, we're back.
Wir können dich hören. Wir sind jetzt da.
Alright, let's see. I could just sit in this corner right here. I'd be hella vulnerable to snipers. I don't have that great firing lanes. Yeah, this might not be the best spot. Ooh! Oh, we're gonna stick here now. Is that an officer? Do we have an officer? Oh, we have a radio man, not an officer. Maybe I'll give play as officer next. Officers can call in like airstrikes and smoke screens and stuff. Did I get him? That is the question. I'm a little trigger happy now. Alright, no one's taking the objective at the moment though. Alright, we're holding out here. Alright, we've got a nice little squad set up. Alright, they're moving in through the buildings. Okay, I need you to move. Okay, he's dead. Suppressing fire? That's really loud. Oh, yep. Alright, let's see. So we got an officer now. Does he have... Nope, still doesn't have it. Okay. Panzer Hunter. Ooh, flamethrower. Yes. My baby. I'm sorry I left you. I do think I got a few kills from you. I can't tell. It just says objectives, not kills in this game mode, which is annoying. Oh, I see that guy. Yep, he tried to get me. He did it. Okay, we around the corner. Get back. Let's go upstairs. This is where they're going to have to attack, and this is where I can be very effective. Oh god. Should have started firing. Should have started firing earlier. Alright, 50 score. I wish there was like different types of flamethrower. So historically, I'm pretty sure you only would have had one flamethrower. One type of flamethrower. We have the M2. Or the Flamenwerfer 41. The M2's the American one. We have the Panzergrenadier. I'm pretty sure Panzergrenadiers, I don't know, they just look like forest combat troops. Fallschirmjäger are parachutes. Like, they're paratroopers. Yeah, that's what they're called. And then we have another pair. I'm trying to remember. There was like, it was one of the Fallschirmjäger divisions that was like the most effective division in World War II. They were like completely legendary and just slaughtered everything. I don't remember. Ooh, I just got an achievement for killing 25 enemies. Oh! They came around the corner. I'm like, ooh, I just killed 25 enemies with a flamethrower total. And then they just come around the corner and annihilate me. Alright. Let's see what our friend, Snipey Snipey. What's he using? That's the K-bar. It's not the semi-auto one. That's the bolt-action K-bar. It's kind of bad. I don't like it. Though I have seen people do really good things. That dude also had a bolt-action K-bar. MG. K-bar. MP40. What the fuck is, what is this? I don't know what this is. Let's watch this guy. He seems to know what he's doing. He's really back behind our lines though. Come on, anyone want to go back and respawn me? Oh, we have no reinforcements. Never mind. Well, that's bad. We might have. I think we've lost this. I think defending's harder than attacking. Engineers are useful. Every once in a while, you just see something on the map that can just be destroyed. Like a wall, a piece of a wall. I'll point one out next time I see one. And it's just, you just blow it up. It's pretty sweet. Oh man, yeah, not sure why you're looking at the floor. Alright. Oh! Haha! That was a fun way to turn around. Just turn around, there's a bunch of enemies behind you. Siegfried of Slothok. What a great name. That was definitely a miss, and now we're taking suppressive fire. Let's see, this guy's... Yeah, this is our desperate last stand. That was a miss. Okay. I would aim to the right. Come on, man. Ooh, yeah, he's got a semi-auto. On the right, dude. On the right. On the far right. Oh my god, he didn't notice. Yes. Kill that one. Nice. You got him. Oh, wait, dude. Is this full auto? What weapon is he using? Dude, I have to know what this is. Wait. Yeah, no, he's playing as the support. He's playing as the support with a scope on this weapon. Oh man, that is amazing. This guy is amazing. I love him. Alright, yeah, we got overrun. I don't like this map. I really like the red
GG.
Operation Red Skull or whatever.
I like dick.
Suck dick. Me.
I do.
People yelling after the game. Alright, British Army, Canadian Army, Grenadier Guards. Grenadier Guards, obviously. And look at that guy. Support. That gun looks so stupid. What is this flamethrower? Based on German World War I technology. How unadvanced. What do you guys have? I'm just checking out everything they have. I haven't played as the British before. Alright, let's just go flamethrower. Ooh, wait, actually, I could go officer. I don't know. Flamethrowers are fun. Got a bunch of riflemen. Shit, two radiomen? Fine, we'll go officer. A Let's get rid of my revolver. And I'll put a sling on this. Smoke grenades are good. But I think I'd prefer a grenade. There, now we're using everything we got. Really, and now it's spawning.
Right, we need to uproot these bastards and take out that.
Alright, let's go. I've got this radio man. He should probably just follow me around. Alright, let's go get in a position where... Fuck. I ran directly into a flamethrower. Should have fallen back. Here, what mode are we playing now? Offensive. Okay, and we're on the offensive side. So yay, with no more waiting, or no more waiting for a team to respawn. Now we can just go. Ah, you stupid, killing a teammate. But there's a flamer in here. Alright, let's go up this way. I just want a nice... Oh, yes. Oh, yay. What? What kind of a knife is that? What? Jesus Christ.
Come on, I need to reload!
Alright.
Radio! Who's got a radio?
Oh my god, radio man. Radio man. Come on. I can hit their positions. Please.
Hey, I need a radio over here.
Dude, radio man. Come on, he's coming to me.
Yes, sir. Smoke going out.
Jesus Christ. And right when the radio man's gonna show up, it's just all over. Well, we're getting slaughtered. Alright, let's get back out there. Okay, so the radio man's over there. Jesus Christ. Fucking stop. Hey, follow me, J-Bob. Okay, we're gonna go back to this window. So weird not having a 2 because I got rid of my pistol.
Station, this is Section Commander! Request an artillery strike!
Alright, and that should cover us. Alright guys, I called an artillery strike. Use that to cover yourself as you go across the road. Okay, I hope they heard that. I'll lead the way! Not sure if I killed anyone, but that's definitely keeping their head down. Shit. Should've aimed. Oh well. Maybe my men will exploit what happened. Come on, guys. God, this would be a great game to have a team speak in.
Where the fuck are you going?
Help
me!
All right, hey, someone made it. All right, let's get over there. This is our last wave, and I should be able to call in some airstrikes to prevent them from getting close to us. So we should be able to hold. Alright, let's get up here and see what's going on. Alright, yeah, no, he needs my guns. Fuck, there's one just sitting- oh my god, I'm illiterate, I swear. Ugh. Alright. Come on, Siegfried of Sulfur! Siegfried seems good, right? Teammate? No, there you go. Well, there he went. Sulfuric of whatever. Tried his best. Okay, this guy's not being helpful. Scary Bear, come on, dude. I don't know, maybe he can shoot. What is this guy doing? Is this a bot? No, it's not. we have no bots. Alright, go, go. Check your corners. I don't know where those bullets are coming from. He does, though. He's not gonna throw a grenade in there. Boom, any kills? Maybe. I think what we really need are assaults. I don't know. I guess an officer doubles as an assault. Wants to kick Siegfried. Siegfried wants to kick someone. I don't know how to vote. Okay. Are we gonna take it? We have 4 men left. Hachi. Come on, Hachi. Oh, you're way up high. I think it's over, boys. I think these guys are just gonna try to get themselves some kills. Or maybe weaken the enemy enough to go secure.
Leitstelle, hier Gruppenführer. Wir brauchen hier ein Flugzeug, um Munition abzuwerfen. Kommen.
They're calling in a plane on you. A Flugzeug. Oh man, McGinnis! Oh, he made it. Dude comes around the corner.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Nice. Oh man, he's gonna camp. Oh god. Nah, check out left entrance. Not right. They're probably gonna come left. Well, told you. Now he's running out. He's gonna flank him.
Cover me, reloading.
And there's another German. God. Oh no. So he tried so hard.
Hell yeah, we won that shit, boys.
He tried so hard. Siegfried, you were our MVP. You were such a man. I'm a Lance Corporal. Oh, God. Alright, I think we'll play one more game before ending this episode. Top killer kabooms. Ooh, Racker. I'm not sure if the shotguns are any good or not. Kill the most enemies with a shotgun. Green Ranger. Cycler. Alright, let's play one I like. Dog Red. That is... Dog Red is fun. Dog Red is a fun one. Bastion's good too. I haven't played FOV. But Dog Red is a very, very fun one. We're going to be on the beaches of Omaha Beach, I believe. Beaches of Normandy, specifically Omaha. America inbound. But this is just a great map. Great map to play. The Stuka drops a single bomb that can penetrate layers of concrete. Use it to flush out heavily entrenched enemies. So I'm assuming I'm playing as the Germans if it's telling me that, though. Alright, now I can get the STG 1944 because it's 1944. I love that gun. It's just a little baby. So it's like the first assault rifle ever. And it's very reminiscent of the AK-47. In fact, I feel like the Russians kind of just stole the design of the STG 1944. In order to produce the AK-47. Alright. Come on, baby. That one last bar. Come on. It's almost there. Alright, we're America. Ooh, yay, we get to storm the bunker. Well, we need officer radio men. We're gonna need a bunch of assaults. Flamethrowers would be very good. Yes.
Command needs us to clear this area!
Fudge! Run! Thank you, Fog! I'm gay, yes, sir. No, I was gonna get behind the tank. Do we have any snipers? Yeah, we have 2 snipers. Alright, I'm gonna get slaughtered in this beach. And we have an AFK. Gay the prey away. What are these names?
Wave radio. Okay, okay.
Alright, now he's gonna blind the thing.
Can you jump by some rate, like, right on us?
Look at this. This dude's just watching him. I love how people have such a bad mics. I wonder, maybe the game did that on purpose, so it sounds like... I am flying! Yes! Forward! Forward! Okay, there we go. That was interesting. This is my thing. This is what I cower behind. Run in fear of the explosives. I have to get inside the bunkers. I'm not effective out here. I'll go to it, clear the right bunker. There should be some snipers and stuff in there. No. Did I kill him? No. Dang it. I tried so hard. Oh man, we have a bunch of 2 officers, 1 radio man. Nice. Come on, we're making gains. Ooh, does my emblem change depending on my level?
Okay, let's go.
That'd be amazing if I did. I'd be so happy. Alright, are you guys in the building? Have we made it? Alright. No! I saw it turn and it was over. Okay, this isn't working. I need to change my tactics. An assault? That'd probably be wonderful. Alright, let's go. Whoa! RPG out. Okay. I'm hiding under this tank. Alright, we've got some stuff going. Let's move up. No one can see me. Die! Kill the Germanics. Oh, an engineer would be so good. Yeah, that's something an engineer can do. Oh no, I came around the corner and did I kill? How many did I kill? I killed 1. Wait, no, I've killed 2. I've killed 2 and got a score of 10. Okay, so I do have an explosive to use. Alright, we have to capture the objective. Our team's gonna be destroyed on the beach. I'm not sure if the game has any type of like skill balance yet. Because we seem to be getting wrecked. Like, absolutely destroyed.
Hey, I need a radio over here!
Half of our team is still in the water. Our 2 officers. Alright, so we've got a push coming up this way. Green Ranger and IKEA moving up. Oh, man of much haste in the Pibolo Gomez at the center. J-Rob sniping. Oh! We lost our officer. Kale Warlord. Gosh. This is it. It's over. We've lost. Well, sniper, are you proud of yourself? Did you help? I don't... Yeah, I guess he did good. The little question is, if he just got 3 kills as a sniper, it's not very hard, but if he took out some if he had taken out those machine gunners, that would have been very good. Is this guy just signaling? He's like, hey, kill me. End it. Oh, I see how it is. Yeah, what happened to history?
Definitely make 5 leads.
That was only wave 1. Oh, dang. Right. Panzer Grenadier. We shall kill them with the machine guns. They shall die by the thousands. On the beaches. And we need someone to get radio men, because we have 2 officers. I don't want to do it, though. Alright, let's get in the right bunker. I haven't gone over here before. I've been off their Link's side and their center, but never their Rex's side. Yes, my wonderful German skills. I can't fucking... God. They need to make that a feature so I can set up while I'm just crouched. Oh, there goes one. Oh, that was a bad idea. Also, I didn't know that area was restricted. I never tried to charge them before. Alright, a Funker. We have a Funker. What a name. What a name. A Funker. Grenadier, Funker, Stormtrooper. Oh, now I have to wait to respawn. Dang it. I spend most of my game dead. Ooh, can I...
Thanks for the regroup. That's awesome. You are awesome.
There we go. There we go, baby. This is my STG 1944. I'm gonna try to get a bunch of kills with it. This is my baby. I don't know what just happened there. Dang it. Alright, let's reload. And if they call artillery on us, we are royally hurt. I don't want to be in here. Let's go preempt them. Oh, nope. Yep. Attacking is not good. But hey, we got some kills at least. That's pretty good. Flank those 2 guys. Oh gosh, we have some Panzer Shreks. Alright, covering you, man. Peacekeeper 1-5. Jesus. Oh. I was gonna bring out my grenade, but alas. Alright, they have 1. They have no waves left. Yeah, they're not gonna. Okay, they blew up in the base of that. There's no massive charge coming through. I would really like to get together a bunch of people and play this together. That'd be amazing. Like, you just have your entire team and you're all working together. That'd be fun. Alright.
Wir können dich hören! Wir sind jetzt da!
Woo, jump over that bar block. Ouch. I have tetanus now. I will die. Where the enemies be at, man? How do I pick this up? I don't know. Fall back and regroup. What's happening? Are we all dead? No. We've lost a few guys. Someone will head back, probably. Did I kill it? Oh, dang. Well, I missed the regroup, so that's Jehovah's Fitness. These names. Sehr gut. Scharfschütze. Alright, I don't like this. The Gerer is much better. Yes, the Gerer. No, but I need the scope. Yes, the scope. The Gerer and the scope. Wonderful. Now we have the ultimate sniper killing machine. Please. Nah, they're all gonna die. It's not gonna matter.
No! Hey, Schwerfer!
Alright, well, we won this one. But wait, are we gonna have to have, we're gonna have to have another round, because we both lost our attacks. I think next attack, I'm gonna go engineer, and I'm gonna see if I can get up to the base of the bunker and detonate charges on it. Thank you, mein Freund. Oh, there it goes. The Wehrmacht, get maintain control of the area. Back to war. Next round. Did I do anything good? Okay. First Infantry Division, Officer, Radio Man, Support. Alright, we're gonna try going engineer. TNT charge is 4. Alright, let's go. Actually, I'd rather have a grease bolt.
Alright! HQ says we need to get rid of those German positions!
Alright, I don't know how to use this TNT! Conscripts for the win! Crawl. Alright, we're gonna hang out here for a little bit. Oh, sweet. Sweet, this was designed for me. Alright, we have to not die though. Alright, hold our position here. Where is our... Alright, we have a friend. No. There. Dang it. Oh no. We're being pushed back. Alright, we have one guy making infiltration. Crawl through the bodies. Oh, someone finally made it! Oh no! Where are they getting us from? Alright, we have a bunch of guys moving that way. That's good. We're finally making a wave assault. Alright, we're gonna need to start clearing the bunkers. I'm switching to flame charge. My attempt at playing engineer was not successful. Oh wait, never mind. We might need an engineer. We need an engineer again. Situation's changing. Oh, we captured. They got inside. Nice. Well, I'm irrelevant now. Okay. Want to. Yeah, you going first. Into the jammies. The lair of the beast. I really should not be at the top. Yes, you go first, friend.
Right time.
Got him.
Oh god!
Alright, into the bunkers of Normandy. Jesus. I shall place my charge. Finally, I have a purpose. Oh, it's a fuse. I didn't know it was a fuse. I thought I would detonate it.
Take cover! They're sending a bomber!
When does it blow up? Did I hit him? Did it do anything? Okay then, well that's depressing. Yeah, you don't need it. Alright, we're gonna flank and get to this, inside this machine gun and take it from behind. Hopefully no one noticed us. Alright, friendly's in here, mate. Yeah, I got word about Baker? That's because you're literally right there, you faggot. Jesus. Is that our officer who just blew us up? Don't you? Oh, I see an enemy! Oh no. I can't aim with this. I'm gonna get away from the edge in case one of those artillery rounds gets a little too close. I'm friendly! Good god. If there was a flag I could wave, I would wave it. Just be like, guys, friendly, stop shooting me. Hello, German.
Morning, we've taken Baker.
Okay, I'm enjoying this engineer. Did I get him? No. Is there a bullet drop? Maybe. Did I get anything? I don't know. Alright. Two bullets away. He's gone. Dang! Should have aimed lower. Alright, let's change my class. He's outlived his usefulness. Yes, flamethrower. We are now going to work our way through the Axis bunker network. Some engineers to blow up those doors would have been okay, but... Jesus. Oh no. get inside. Oh, I'm sorry. I killed my friend. I'm sorry. I tried. At least he's not that mad. He's not bitching in the chat. Alright, we've got a nice big assault team here. And they all went left. Ah well, flamethrower's always gotta take the least expected path. Yeah, we need an engineer to go. A engineer would be good. Of course, when I played as an engineer, I didn't even blow up the thing. So, I don't know how that works. Do you? Hear all that oil going around.
I'm already ready over here.
Alright, there's someone. The worst radio guy ever. Alright, what do we get? We don't really need machine gunners.
Can you guys hear me when I'm dead?
I would really like to have an explosive. Dang it. Doesn't let me get anything. Maybe, I don't know. You should go faster if you're on lower weight. It would make sense. Yeah, me and this other flamethrower guy are just dying. Repeatedly. Let's go. Woo. Once more onto the breach. Did I get him? Yep, and he's a firecracker. Oh no. Alright, let's. What do I want to do? We have a bunch of riflemen. Oh no! The flamethrower versus the machine gunner. Flamethrower won.
Oh shit, dude. Okay.
Alright, these guys are pinned down. We were taking that, but now we're losing it. Alright, now they're moving in. Nice.
Get on the point.
Come on, guys. Push. Push. Looks like on the bottom left, somebody ran in front of our teammate who was shooting. It's alright, man. I believe our team's cleared this area. Dang it! Where is he? Oh my gosh, we have us from behind.
That front door is open. Door is open. Let's run in.
This is our last wave.
That front door is open. Let's run in the front.
Get in to see. God damn. This is it. This is all we got. We opened a door. Is this one? No? What is this cancer?
I'm gonna smoke.
Come on. Alright, maybe I can flank around and get in behind them. If this works, Damn it! Fucking fuck. We've lost. It's over. It's over. The scattered remains of our forces. There's nothing left. D-Day has failed. They'll send another wave. They have hurled back our forces, but we will return again and again. Such sadness. Such loss. Kill! Nice.
Oh no, that's just great!
I tried.
Is he the only one left?
Metal Gear Solid.
Oh, he's so...
Yeah, exactly, dude.
It's alright. You only gotta kill all of them.
And do it 5 more times.
I believe.
Come on, he can do it.
You're right,
son. One down. Oh my gosh. Clutch or kick. Clutch or kick. Clutch or kick.
They're all coming.
Oh gosh.
Crawl under the truck.
No. Oh. Shot.
Tried so hard.
Choke got it.
Jeez Louise. So I think that's where we're gonna end this episode. As always, like it if you enjoy and subscribe if you want to see more every day.
Goodbye.